Welcome everyone, Clayton Hardy here, and we're playing Predator Cars 2. I think this is the first time I've played Predator Cars 2 on my channel. And what a way to start. As you can tell, we're at Daytona, and we're in IndyCars. A full field of them. 32 IndyCars doing Daytona for 100 miles, 40 laps. What could go wrong, right? Just went through qualifying, that's why I'm starting first. I actually qualified first, because I was one of the first ones on track and I had clean air. That's literally the only reason why. So, we'll see how this goes. I know Indianapolis it doesn't go well, but this is Daytona, there's usually a bit more room, so, and we're not starting three wide. So, we're going to give it a shot. I have no pit strategy whatsoever. I guess I do. Alright. Here we go. It is bumpy, by the way. If you hear some thudding, that is my wheel. The force feedback in this game is pretty good. I'm not gonna lie, it's pretty great.
Okay, clear.
But the AI sucks, and there's a lot of bugs, so. You see, we're already down to third. So I know we can hit sixth. We top out like 237.
One more.
It does get a little loose in traffic. I will give it that time. I'm curious to watch this race video too. This replay.
Okay, mate. Let's see if we can get him on this lap. Trying to force there. He's got the big pressure now. Come on, you can take it.
I tried staying out of his air, kind of just making him go faster too. Touching that yellow line is sketchy, but we're in the lead, so. Hey, Grant, I haven't been in the midfield, so I couldn't tell you exactly how crazy it is back there. There's a giant gap. That's actually the force feedback in the middle. That's actually how bumpy the track is. I actually have to fight it though with that much. Yeah, straight on. There's someone in front of us though. All 32 cars are still on track. Stand on the outside here. Back there for now. Wow, we're at their ceiling. Nice. I didn't let the camera change because I wanted to see how much fuel I had. That's sketchy. I don't think we have enough fuel to make it to you. Don't think anyone does. R3. still learning that. I haven't played this game in forever, so I set the buttons, I think, when I had a T80, and the buttons were different. So I might need to change that if I play this again. Yeah, if I play this again. Coming out of the corner. That's not good. Seem entertaining. It's almost spin it out to me. That doesn't seem too awful entertaining. But... wow! That got loose.
IndyCar's in third. They're just following at this point. They don't have to.
Smart move.
They're sitting a decent amount back, too. Which is curious, because I know they can go faster. Why did he slow down like that? Oh no, this one's too bad. Nope. I didn't lose a tire, somehow.
The suspension's been damaged. The car would drive funny, so you may need to come in for repairs. Go high. Hazard ahead. We've lost the wheel nut here, we're just trying to get on the case. The boy's going to get it back on as soon as possible. You're on your way.
Now we wait. Then the 25th. Jesus. 24th. So that was a big one. Probably my fault. This race is going to be over by the time they get my car fixed. Well, everything was okay for a while. It was fun. I actually had fun. Not dying, but actually racing. I had fun. Not bad. Your repairs aren't taking too long. I should probably get ready. I'm still losing several laps. Actually, I've only lost three.
Go!
good though. I'm not racing. Stuck in 24th all the rest of the race, but...
You're 3 laps behind the leader.
Whoa!
Hello.
Great car. Keep pushing. No high hazard coming up.
So we're 23 cars. Oh, these guys are super slow. Whoa!
Nice one, a double overtake. Fantastic.
Holy shit. So we have to consist.
Worried here, mate. Just let us know if you're okay.
Okay. Huh. Can I reset? Can't even reset the car. Yep, we're done. That's hilarious. Okay. Well, I guess we'll monitor this then. Okay, so this was a disaster. It was fun, but it was a disaster, so... Not sure. If you enjoyed this for some reason, I guess give it a thumbs up. If you want to see more of this, I guess subscribe? I don't know why you'd be that stupid, but if you do, then subscribe. And I will see you in the next video.